Hello, my name is Joshua Cortez, and I made this program, Brick Break, for my first class of programming at Tulsa University. So, as you can see by first eye, it's going to display the instructions. It's bounce the ball with your paddle to break the blocks on top. If the ball falls on the ground 3 times, you lose. To move the paddle, use the left and right arrows to hold it. Press enter. So, as you can see, that's the destruction set. You basically have a bouncing ball. With a paddle, you just bounce it off to try to break all the blocks on the top. You have to break, hit the block 3 times in order to eliminate it from the screen. And that's basically the objective of this game. That's one death, so I got 2 lives left. That was a great bounce. All right, just one more. The last one is always the hardest to pull off. And you win. If you want to play again, you just press Y. If not, then you press N. Play again, but I'm just gonna let myself die here. And game over. And that's about it. Thank you for watching.